3. Report of multiple shot fires. 9800 block of Highway 8. Scene is not secure. Farmington QB responding. American 23.
American 23. Report of multiple shot fires.
We've got at least one suspect still out here in the brush. Looks like one's injured. Quite a bit of blood.
Another night in paradise, right, Hank?
A lot of action for this small town. You know that. Better have you guys hang tight for a little while. Thanks, sir.
Hank needs us to stick around.
Patch help them?
None of that. None of that bothered you.
I wouldn't have made it 10 seconds in this business if I let every shot, burned, or mangled corpse get to me. And just a heads up, Chief will sack you if he catches you running up on an unsecured scene like that.
I just thought that the sooner that I could get to him, the sooner...
The sooner you were going to what? Bring him back? Doesn't work like that. So what's your story? Just stepping stone to becoming an RN or something?
Just trying to make a few bucks before school.
So mopping up blood in the back of this rig every night isn't your end goal?
What about you? What's your end goal? Why are you here?
American 23, you're all clear.
We can go.
Hello, base. It's American 23. We're heading home.
Copy that, American
23. Hey, Warren. What's in this locked cabinet, this little one up here?
Nitroglycerin, morphine, dopamine. It's all the things above our pay grade. Only the day shift medics have access to that. Don't touch it.
I don't know, some drunk idiot.
You all right?
Jeez. Warren! Jeez.
Grab the gurney!
Lock it down.
Gunshot wound. Abdomen.
Out here?
Yeah, I think it's connected to that other thing.
Get him in the back of the ambulance. Now!
Okay. You got it.
Get in.
up now.
All right, here's what's gonna happen. You're gonna keep my boss alive until my partners arrive.
If you don't.
And you are gonna drive where I tell you to.
He's gonna die if we don't get him to the hospital.
We're not going to the hospital. You're paramedics. You keep them alive.
We're EMTs. All we're qualified to do is apply band-aids. Let us switch places. I have more experience than she does.
Shut up! No one is switching places!
You're making a very stupid decision.
Okay, all right. Chris.
There is a lot, a couple of miles up. Drive.
Deal went bad. Boss was hit. Mile marker 20 off Farmington. Hurry. All right, get out. Keys. Okay. Our friends are gonna be here in 10 minutes. You keep them alive until then, and I'll let you guys go free.
Want me to take a look at that?
Warren? Warren?
Bring him back.
Warren, you can't mean like that.
That was a close one.
He is going to die if we don't get him the proper treatment.
Well, it looks like your friend here knows exactly what to do.
You could have killed him with that. That is not meant to be made.
Very good. You read the manual.
Hey. He's still alive. I'm happy. Aren't you guys happy? Yes? Yeah, I'm alone. I'm handling the situation. What are you talking about?
Who is this guy? Check his coat.
He's not gonna die, okay?
Nothing. Just...
We gotta get out of here.
Let's just play by the rules, okay? If we just keep him alive...
They're gonna kill us either way.
Don't threaten me. Just get here as soon as you can. Fine. Well, I hope you guys aren't gossiping about me. A couple more minutes. Looks like you guys are gonna... He dies, it's my ass on the line. You understand that?
Fuck you.
Get up!
Get up!
What's going on?
What is going on?
I need the paddles.
Listen to me. He dies, you die. You understand that?
It's got a charge. Get up, Warren.
Let's go.
No, he's gonna die if we don't get him to a hospital.
Get in the ambulance. Please. Get in the fucking ambulance. What are you doing?
We can't just let him die.